Meet the USA U19 basketball team for the FIBA World Cup that consists of many future NBA stars and just won their recent game against Korea by 72 points. The leading scorer on this squad has been Jaden Ivey, a four-star very gifted shot maker from Indiana that is staying home to play for Purdue next year. They also have Patrick Baldwin Jr., a projected top 5 pick in 2022 who chose to play for his dad at UW-Milwaukee over the Duke Blue Devils. Kennedy Chandler, the 6th ranked player in the class, he's a true floor general headed to Tennessee. Peyton Watson, a long and athletic small forward who's another future lottery pick. He's number 8 in the class and is headed to UCLA. And of course, Chet Holmgren, the 7'1", number 1 player in the 2021 class, who may also go number 1 in the NBA draft next year. But this team also has a few guys who have already spent a year in college, one of them being Kenneth Lofton Jr., who was an unranked 2020 recruit. He's a 6'7", 275-pound power forward who was the Conference USA Freshman of the Year at Louisiana Tech.